Good morning. I'm Anantha Chandrakasan, the Dean of Engineering at MIT. Thank you for joining us today as we begin a remarkable exploration. We're here to launch the MIT Intelligence Quest, an institute-wide effort to answer the deepest questions about human and machine intelligence, MIT's AI moonshots. Today you will be hearing from our amazing researchers, and I would like to offer just a little context to frame the program. I want to quickly tell you three things about the MIT Intelligence Quest. First of all, it's uniting. When MIT President Raphael Reif talked to me about the idea in the fall of 2017, I felt an immediate sense of excitement. He wanted us to build an ambitious, make that an extremely ambitious initiative that advances AI and that uses AI to advance all disciplines dealing with big data. I immediately knew this effort would become profoundly important for MIT. This excitement is echoed and shared by the four other deans at MIT, Mike Sipser, Melissa Nobles, David Schmidtlein, and Hashim Sarkis. And it is the same enthusiasm that inspired the more than 200 faculty and staff who contributed to making this launch a reality. People feel united by the MIT Intelligence Quest. Its mission reflects our values. It embodies MIT's commitment to the pursuit of hard problems on the horizon, to doing fundamental research, to making unexpected breakthroughs, to paying attention to the real-world implications of our creations. Second, the MIT Intelligence Quest is ready to make societal impact. We have more than 200 investigators working directly on intelligence-related research areas. Student interest is tremendous. Our undergraduate and graduate classes in AI are oversubscribed. We have industry allies who share our passion for tackling big, real-world problems. Chief among them is IBM, and you'll hear more today on the MIT IBM Watson AI Lab. We're in ongoing discussions to engage companies from many industries in the MIT Intelligence Quest. And we have an entrepreneurial ecosystem that is unparalleled, and that is ready to deliver the ideas emerging from the MIT Intelligence Quest to the world. The third thing, we're poised to deliver. The MIT Intelligence Quest will thrive in our culture of compulsive curiosity. It will thrive because when MIT people have their teeth in an interesting problem, they instinctively reach out across disciplines to solve it. It will thrive because we can offer it a continuous flow of fresh minds and fresh thinking. And it will thrive because our passion for innovation and for making a better world is unparalleled. I would like to offer special thanks to Daniela Roos, Jim DiCarlo, Josh Tenenbaum, Tommy Poggio, Eric Grimson, Joey Ito, Manzer Dale, Dimitris Bertsimas, Karen Griesen, Kristen Van Vliet, and Maria Zuber for their invaluable contributions. I would also like to express our thanks to Xiao Tang for his vision and support, and to acknowledge the special contributions of Eric Schmidt and David Siegel, the founding advisors to the MIT Intelligence Quest Advisory Board, who've been instrumental from the very start. We would not be here without their advice and inspiration. I invite everyone to join us in what is to come. Our remarkable speakers today will delve into the interlocking realms of artificial intelligence, cognitive science, neuroscience, social sciences, and ethics. They will apply expertise from the worlds of health, robotics, biology, finance, economics, and many more. As you will hear in much greater detail throughout the day, particularly during our thematically linked morning sessions, MIT is poised to lead this ambitious effort through two linked entities, the core and the bridge within the MIT Intelligence Quest. The core will advance the science and engineering of both human and machine intelligence. The bridge will be dedicated to the application of MIT discoveries in natural and artificial intelligence to all disciplines, and it will host state-of-the-art tools from industry and research labs worldwide. I strongly encourage you to finish the day with the poster session at the Media Lab, where you will come to see our very best work in the fields of human and machine intelligence and its applications. I would like to thank Thomas Tull and Tolko for sponsoring the poster session. The MIT Intelligence Quest emerges at a moment of great importance in the development of artificial intelligence. This is a time for imagining possibilities. Imagine preventing deaths from cancer by using deep learning for early detection and personalized treatment. Imagine artificial intelligence in sync with, complementing, and assisting our own intelligence. Imagine every scientist and engineer having access to human intelligence-inspired algorithms that open new avenues of discovery in their fields. Again, we're delighted to have you here as we launch this quest to unlock the nature of intelligence and harness it to make a better world. It is now my pleasure to welcome someone whose partnership I've counted on throughout the development of this initiative, MIT Provost Marty Schmidt.